Hello and welcome. Today, we'll again see a very popular topic at the moment, large language models, LLM, specifically their use inside Nextcloud, and how to set up this integration. If you haven't seen the Ollama and OpenAI videos on this channel, I suggest you do so. You'll see tips and tricks on how to set up Ollama, and in fact, we're going to use just that as our AI backend. At the moment, I'm running Nextcloud 28, which is the oldest major version still supported. After you have a working Ollama instance with some models in it, what you have to do is to install the Nextcloud Assistant app from the store. Now, go into the admin settings and move to the artificial intelligence section. If you scroll down, you'll see several text boxes for the configuration. In my other previous videos, you'll know that I'm running Nextcloud inside Docker. That's why I need to put the local IP of the Ollama instance instead of localhost. Another reason for this might be that Ollama is running on another server and is connected via SSH port forwarding, like I did here. In fact, it's a combination of both things. If you decide to use Ollama just for Nextcloud and are using Docker, you can put the two services in the same Docker Compose file. In my case, the API key is not needed since the service is not directly exposed. Okay, now you must select the model. All interactions with the assistant happen via the model selected by the Nextcloud admin. At the moment, there's no way for a normal user to change the model they want to interact with. Only the admin can decide. Since I'm doing CPU-only inference, I set 10 minutes as request timeout. I selected chat completions, as suggested by this comment. To keep things a little bit lighter, I decided to keep only the last 4 messages for chat completions. Anyway, this is really it for setting up the assistant, at least on the Nextcloud side. When testing it, I noticed one aspect that I really don't like. No stream of tokens. All other apps have it. I suspect it's because Nextcloud fully supports LocalAI, which is not Ollama. They're two different projects. Maybe the API is slightly different. I probably will have to try LocalAI again, since I see lots of improvements have been made since last year. Okay, now let's see in general how this works. There are 8 tasks available. However, due to limitations in Ollama, you can only do text-related ones. I think all of these options use a different hard-coded prompt, so they're just really shortcuts. As you can see, you can also do a normal chat from this panel. Sometimes you'll see a failure like this one, probably because the model I selected is quite heavy for the system and there is some kind of timeout. We can try with a 1.5 billion parameter model instead for the purpose of this testing. If you open the Notes app, you'll get the AI Smart Picker, so you can generate text in a more direct way than using the assistant. This is available in other places as well. There's an older app in the Smart Picker that does more or less the same thing, but I don't recommend it. In the next video, we'll see how to correctly and safely expose Ollama via an HTTPS endpoint using a trick. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.